to pay tribute to those who were lost, and a time to give thanks for the freedoms we enjoy. As Canadians, we are privileged to live in one of the most peaceful and prosperous countries in the world. We must never forget that the comfort and safety we enjoy today is a result of the sacrifices made in war. A price was paid for our freedom. Tens of thousands of Canadian soldiers paid the ultimate price with their lives. For the families who survived them, mothers and fathers who received the dreaded telegram or the knock at the door, life would never be the same. Many soldiers were fortunate enough to return home, but they too paid a price. Many were injured, many lost friends in battle, and almost all had memories that they would never forget. On behalf of Guelph City Council, I'd like to offer deepest gratitude for all the veterans here today. Through your service to Canada, you defended and protected our way of life. That is something we must never take for granted. As we pause today to remember, so too did all our transit buses in our community who were safe to do so. The Guelph Legion kindly provided bookmarks with the poem in Flanders Field for our riders. Children of June Avenue and Sir Isaac Clark School created posters of remembrance for our buses. So there are many ways that we can find time to pause, as we've done today, to remember. To our honorable veterans, thank you for your service to our country, for defending the peace and freedom we enjoy today. To those we lost, thank you for paying the ultimate price in defense of Canada. On this solemn day of remembrance, we pay tribute to you.
Canada!